Since we can't do it yet, I guess we might as well do a story mission. So we're heading to the Impa Geoglyphs. That's the next place. Wait a minute, there was something over there to the left of us. Wait a minute, let me go back. Because there was something to the left of us. Oh, Mary Edwards. Matter of fact, I think I gave you a shout out already. We gotta redo it. Let's go. Would you mind doing one final thing for me? Light a fire in the balloon will surely carry us on our way. Well, too high up, I feel faint. But finally, we can see it, the geoglyph. Well done. You know, I read something in the village's old literature, a passage about what the ancients called dragon tears. Where the tears rest upon the earth, we mark down the images to which they gave birth. I believe this geoglyph is one such image, but even from this vantage, it means its meaning is no clearer to me, nor can I figure out what dragon's tears might be. But you know, if the literature is correct, one of them should be quite close near the geoglyphs or even within its borders. Would you look around? This could be the clue we need to discover Princess Zelda's whereabouts. If you would like to examine the geoglyph from ground level, you can float down with the paraglider. No need to worry about me. I can manage simple handling. What paraglider? I don't have a paraglider. She said we can float down with a paraglider as if we got one. Man, I don't know. Maybe it deploys if we fall. Float down with the paraglider. Swimming ain't being no help. Don't worry, you can float down with a device you don't have. Yeah. We ain't doing that. Float down with a paraglider. How the hell am I supposed to float with a device I do not have? I need a splash fruit. Hell, we're supposed to do anything. I know we don't have to beat these things to find the shit out. Lord. Is that another battle time? It is. Man, fuck. I don't want to fight this thing right now. I don't want to fight that thing right now. Where's the other mission at? Search the most likely spot. So that'll be the eyes. So we gotta beat that damn thing. We have to fight it. No, we don't. Good.
We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru, King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonya? But that must mean...
You're in the past. Oh, it dissipated. Where am I? First dragon team. What are you look distracted. What's wrong? I think you told her. Goodness, you say you had a vision, saw mysterious figures, and Princess Zelda. The Geo groups the literature of dragon tears, and now a vision of the lost princess. What if these are all connected? Let us continue to examine the geoglyphs. They may contain further clues that lead us to Princess Zelda. You know, according to the literature, there is something you must do with the geoglyphs in the Forgotten Temple. The Forgotten Temple lies at the bottom of the canyon of Hebra. I think we should make our way there very soon. You know what, before we do that, hold up. I actually want to go back to, what was it, the shrine? Mounted device, let's go back up here. It was something to the left of me, but right before I left there. That caught my eye. I think that might be something we need to use to beat that shrine. If not, then we just gotta go further into the story. Hopefully we get something that lets us float or glide down. There's no way for me to get underneath there. Oh, I can climb this? Okay, bet.
Okay.
It's gonna be one hell of a fall. Still too high. Probably upside down. It is. I wonder if I'm supposed to. You know what? Let me try this. Catch that shit. How am I supposed to get this? it's really a way to finesse this. I know it is. I think I had the right idea. I probably just got to get further. Can I use this one? I can't. There's a way to get this out here. That was the key to do it, but I'm definitely gonna try it. So that's not the way to get it out. I wonder if the way to get it out of there is to, like... Oh, shit. Oh, damn. That's the way to do it. I'm gonna find out. I just gotta get it high enough to where I can reach it. As high as I can get it. Wait a minute, did it get stuck up there? Hold up, I think I've got it. Because it didn't fall. Hold up, I think we got it. it did fall. Shit. Got it. That's all we needed. I don't even know if that's the official way to do it, but we did it. Just supposed to do something. I ended up getting it. Let me take it through. Are you not gonna let me take it through a while? I got an idea though. They're not gonna let me take those out either. Wow. Accident. Dude, the spring is right there. Once I gotta grab it. I'm supposed to do something, bro. I gotta grab that somehow. Wait a minute, is it possible for me to rewind time on me? I can't. That would be too easy. So we did all that for nothing. We did all that for nothing. We really sat there and ran in a damn circle. For nothing. And did this thing just end up right back? You know what? Fuck it. We're going to the north. Just going to the north. I Where the stable at? Going to the stable. They didn't get us no favors.
Hi.
Oh.
Where the hell we gotta go? Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit heated. But we'll get there. You know what? Let me attach an eyeball to it. Knock the rupees out of it. Let's head to where we need to get to. Arrows, I'll take them. difficult at the wrong time. I'm not fighting that battle Talos again. So what's this crazy ass slowdown? The frame drops out the ass. This thing turning, I'm not turning it. Our destination at? Wait, we... Wow. We're not even going the right way. Are we far off from where we're supposed to be? I hate this.